Tatiana's got the time to beat at 17.763.